Hello, today we'll learn how to create instance on DigitalOcean. We call it droplets, and so let's go ahead and create a droplet by clicking on the red button, and I'll give a name to this droplet. I'll call it COM2144. I select a $5 per month instance, a smaller one, 512 meg of RAM, 20 gigabyte hard drive, and 1000 gigabyte of transfer. I'll select a location, New York, and I also select Ubuntu 12.4.5 version 32-bit, and let's go ahead and create the droplet. As soon as the droplet is created, an email will be sent to your email address you have on DigitalOcean account containing the password to access the instance you just created using SSH. Okay, the instance has been created. Here is. This is the IP address of the instance. So I just received the email with the password. I use PuTTY to connect to the server. The IP address, I'll copy it, put it as a host, and then click open. I accept the certificate, user is root, and I'll just go ahead and put the password. As soon as you log in, you've got to enter the password one more time. And then enter the new password. Okay, we are logged into our instance SSH. I'm going to install Apache server. So here you will see how to install Apache. First thing I do is I use the apt-get command to update my machine. So it gets all the update for this version. Okay, install Apache, yes. Service, Apache 2, start. Service already running. Okay, let's go ahead and see if it just works. Copy the IP address, paste it into your browser. It says it works. So we have installed Apache. Now, that's all about configuring the DigitalOcean instance with Ubuntu and installing the Apache. I hope you enjoy the video.